Hello guys, BNA here. Today we're driving through Ronda, a magnificent town known for its unique cliffside location and amazing views. It's located about 100 kilometers west of the capital city of Málaga. In today's ride, we're gonna see many historical structures, including the new bridge from 1793 and the old bridge from 1616. I really hope the views could help you relax, and probably you will understand why this small town is one of the top most visited places in the entire Andalusia. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. We're updating weekly, and as always, thanks for watching.
Thank you. Y otra había una.